Hello, Aaron here, talking about autism. Autism is kind of like a brain delay that affects social interaction, and autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing, and autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, just want to let you know that autism makes for people anxious around large crowds and loud sounds, and autism makes for people anxious wearing backpacks. Also, autism makes for people anxious at school all day, and autism makes for people anxious on the school bus. Also, autism makes for people anxious when the fire alarms go off at school, and autism makes for people anxious when eating at the school lunchroom. Also, just to let you know that autism makes for people have a hard time tying shoes and buttoning shirt collars. Also, just to let you know that the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. Please subscribe.